Hi, hello, welcome to Maths Guru channel. In this video, I am going to explain 7th question. See, given question is, if 9 out of 24 students scored below 75% marks in a test, okay, find the ratio of student scored below 75% marks to the student scored 75% and above marks. Okay, this is the given question. We need to find out the ratio of students scored below 75% marks, okay, to the student scored 75% and above marks we need to find. Okay, that is, see, out of 24 students who got below 75% of marks, that is given 9. Okay, who got 75% and above marks? From total student we need to subtract those who got below 75% of marks. We need to subtract, then we will get 15. 24 minus 9, 15. The ratio between number of students who got less than 75% of marks and who got 75% and above marks. Okay, see, who got below 75 is 9, no? 9 is to 15, okay? Now 9 we can write as 3 into 3 is to 5 we can write as 3 into 5. So 3, 3 will cancel, 3 is to 5. Otherwise directly you can do the cancellation with 3 table. 3, 3 is a 3, 5 is a, okay? 3 is to 5 directly also we can get. Otherwise you can write like this and you can get the ratio, okay? That is the 7th question solution, very simple. Next I am going to explain 8th question. See, 8th question is, find the ratio of number of vowels in the word Mississippi to the number of consonants in the simplest form. We need to write the ratio of the vowels and consonants simply. In this given word Mississippi, just we need to find out the number of vowels and consonants. Actually, vowels means what? A-E-I-O-U. A-E-I-O-U, we can call our vowels, right? Vowels. Remaining all are consonants, no? So here, I is a vowel. See, in this given word, we have I 4 times. Okay, so 4. Number of vowels in this word is 4. Number of consonants. Remaining all are consonants, no? Those are M, S, 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 P, P. Okay, these are the consonants. How many letters? 7. Here, how many letters? 4. Okay, now vowels and these are the consonants. Now we should simply write the ratio. The ratio between vowels and consonants, 4 is to 7. Okay, 4 is to 7. That is only our requirement. Next, 9th question. See, Rajendra and Rehana own a business. Rehana receives 25% of the profit in each month. If Rehana received 2080 rupees in particular month, what is the total profit in that month? What is the total profit in that month? We need to find out. For that, we don't know the total profit, no. So let us take X. That one, let us take X. So given that total profit X, let us take, that is unknown value, okay? Now 25% of X is equals to 2080 rupees. Now, we should remove the percentage symbol, then we can write divided by 100. So, 25 by 100 into X is equal to 2080 rupees. Now, we can do the cancellation with the 25 table. 25 ones are 25 fours are 100. Okay, 1 by 4 into X is equal to 2080. Now, X is equal to transpose of division will give us multiplication. So, if you do the multiplication, you will get 8320 rupees. So, therefore, the total profit is 8320 rupees. Okay. Next question. In a triangle ABC, AB 2.2 centimeter, BC 1.5 centimeter and AC 2.3 centimeter. In triangle XYZ, XY 4.4 centimeter, YZ 3 centimeter and XZ 4.6 centimeter. Find the ratio AB is to XY, BC is to YZ, AC is to XZ. Are the lengths of the corresponding sides of triangle ABC and triangle XYZ in proportion? We need to find out. How we can find? First of all, the given information, just I took directly triangles ABC and XYZ, that sides length already given in the question. So I wrote corresponding AB is 2.2, AC 2.3, BC 1.5. So remaining like that, similarly XY, YZ and XZ values also I took. Now we should write AB by XY ratio, we can write. So AB is 2.2, XY is 4.4. Now directly 22 ones are 22 twos are, okay, 1/2. Now BC by YZ, BC by YZ 1.5 by 3, okay. Now directly 1.5 is a 1.5 means 1/2, okay. Otherwise you can take like this also into 3, okay. 3 ones are 3, 5 is a 15, okay. 5/10 means that 5 ones are 5 twos are 1/2 also we can get. Okay, so next AC by XZ, AC is 2.3, XZ is 4.6. Okay, now directly 23 ones are 23 twos are. Otherwise, you can take 23/10 into 10/46. If you remove the decimal point, that's worse. So 10 will cancel, 23/46. 23 ones are 23 twos are, 1/2 you will get. Okay, all are same. See. Now we can say that AB by XY is equal to BC by YZ is equal to AC by XZ. The corresponding sides of both the triangles are in proportion. Therefore, these two are congruent triangles, we can able to write. Okay. Why? Because these all values are equal. No? So we should equate these all corresponding sides ratios. Okay. I hope you understood. Thank you.